From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken. A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and the mutable Fae folk. But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly. Gadflo and his followers, the Tuatha De Áin, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amathen. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Each Tuatha fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years, the war raged. For 10 years, the armies of men and Alfar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
What do you think this one is then? Alfar? Doran? Could even be a Jotun.
Always a surprise, eh, Garan?
Eyes on the job, boy. Don't matter what it is. Deb's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other. low sulfur. A long way from Ice Brine, too. Still, he's in better shape than most we see. All right, then. Make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name him, I think we're done. Put him with the others.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
They're all over. Run!
Scatter, children of dust! Scatter before the eyes of the Tuatha! Stay away! You! Up there! Please help me! Please!
More mortal scum!
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If you hadn't come along that little way, I've seen you before.
on the slab. You
were dead.
It worked. By the tome, it worked. You're alive. No, clearly not anymore, but you were. The Well of Souls remade your body. We thought you were another failure, but the well restored your soul to your body, and it worked. We must get you to Professor Hughes right away. He'll have questions for you. Oh my, you don't know? Perhaps the process damaged your memory. They are the Tuatha De Oun. The enemies of all the young races. We've never seen them this far inland. Not even during the invasion. I don't know why they are here. Hughes may have the answer to that as well. You must stay alive and reach him. Professor Formerus Hughes, the Well of Souls is his life's work. The Tuatha are coming in through the lower levels. If we hurry, we should be able to beat them to the top. Take these. They'll help keep you safe long enough to get to Hughes. Now, let's get going! He'll be in his study on the ground floor of the tower. At least, I hope he's there. And safe. Let me get this door, and we can be on our way. Right this way. You go first. This is what they're after. Our greatest invention, the Well of Souls. Imagine an end to war, an end to death. Find anything useful. Wait, do you hear something? Archers up ahead. Best shoot them before they see us. Come on! There's no time to waste! Move! Move!
Sacrifice.
Here's your
doom. Here's all.
I bet you're still groggy, but move! Move! Makes up for their size. More up ahead. If you can sneak up on them with your daggers, you should be able to finish them quickly and quietly. Blossoms only respond in the presence of magic. Perhaps there is more to you than it seems. What are you? They've completely covered the tunnel. Maybe you can use that staff to burn a path through. Not more spiders! Burn them! Burn them!
Much time.
The well brought you back, huh? The rest of us aren't that lucky.
This is where we part ways. But take whatever you want from this armory. Just make sure you get to Hughes. We can hold off the Tuatha here. There's nothing more I can do except to stay here and slow down the Tuatha. But this is the armory, after all. Check the chests. We might have a few things that would fit you. With luck, I'll see you on the outside. I'll see you on the outside, if fate wills it. Simple cloth frees your body and mind. That's why mages prefer it. Leather armor is thin, but will give you the speed to reach an enemy's boat.
Never believed the world would work.
Turn from the dead? Please forgive me. You must be terribly confused by all of this. I am Fomorus Hughes, and this is my laboratory at Alistar. Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing, the Well of Souls, the pursuit of immortality. And you're my first success. If we only had the time, there's so much we might learn from one another. The Fae are complicated. I could write 10 volumes on the effects of immortality on their pseudo-feudal court system alone. You don't know? They're called the Tuatha. They were once fey folk of the Winter Court, but they've been twisted by their Lord Gadflow. But how could they have found us out here? We're miles away from the front lines. The war has never touched Dalantarth. And why attack the well? I wish I could tell you more, but your death is a mystery to me as well. You see, the well is designed to capture the soul of someone recently deceased, recreating their physical form within its waters. Your rebirth is the first we might truly call a success. There have been others, but the results weren't quite right. Too much to explain right now. The Tuatha have come to stop my work, but I don't believe they know about you. Not yet. What's important is getting you out of here safely. You're the only proof of what we've achieved here. I may not be able to save the well, but I can ensure that its only success is safe. Yes, yes, you're right. I've got my notes, but it's most important that you stay safe. It's just that you're... fascinating. Simply astounding. I'm not certain what's caused it, but somehow... Yes, as I was saying, I'm not sure what... Perhaps I should go see.
Sir! Sir! Mr. Hughes! The Tuatha have breached the lab! They're inside the...
No! We've got to get you out of here now! Quickly! Follow the path to the town of Gorhart. Find Agath. He's a friend, and he may be able to help. No matter what else, stay alive! Go!
Tear this tower apart!